in Bic. Oi. Oi is here. Right, we have a 999 calls. Toggle, no, sort. What is it? It's X. It's X. So, yeah, I've got the Schmidt Peterson Motorsports IndyCar. What level is 123? It's not a X999. It's not? Oh, here it is. I didn't go across to the next one. Chevrolet. Green.
Red one.
I mean, all the Indy cars are pretty much the exact same. I think there's only one that there's one that has like 8. I think it's 8.7 speed, rather than 8.8. Other than that, they're all the same. Like, there's nothing actually any different with it, I don't think.
No.
What, the E23? What about the car? Yeah. If you look at the speed compared to the Indy cars, wait, no. There isn't other people on the track, it's just us three. He is. Yeah, he is. He hasn't. It says max driver tiles 0. It says maximum number of players allowed in the event 24. Maximum driver tiles 0. Yeah. I always put it on cosmetic as well. Car glass. But you can always put it on fuel and tires as well. Yep.
Jeremy.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. Rolling back out, and someone took me out, and I flew in the air. I know. Of course, Nixon. Coming in behind you. Thank you. it goes, Kev. Thank you. also need to get back in the pits again. XP for grinding that Lotus. Did you own the car? That's why. Oh, do you know what? I'm gonna do it in the other car now, the Honda. It was actually really fun. I actually really did enjoy it. Is there another oval track? Yeah, do that one. It's a slightly different oval, so nah, that's fine with me. So say I'm going. I'm not using the. He was using the E23 though. How the fuck was he so far ahead? Yeah, but then he was just uncatchable. Yeah, that's the same as me. Like, I couldn't catch up with you two at all. Like, it was physically impossible for me to actually catch you. I read it up. I did. One of the streamers that is known for being an absolute dickhead has had his Twitch account banned indefinitely. I didn't really help myself at the start of the race. I just didn't really need to stop. Fucking you two fucking have a battle between you, skin. Good dog, that man. Don't trust me. I'm trying to get out of the way of me. Oh, save. Yeah, then you took me out. Nick took me out, everyone else is behind me. Fucking hell. Yeah, and then you hit the wall and hit me. Already. Right, look, you're in the fucking track. That makes no difference, does it? AI, what do you expect? watching. You've done it 3 laps in a row. Oh, dirty bastard. Fucking rampy. This one red card is just like... That fucking crafty worries about fucking overlapping. Oh god. Jeremy, like. Makes him sick. And he has a pick. Secret move. That what guy is fucking hilarious. I'm just trying to think of the pits. So, this. Oh, Nick's gonna grab this, gonna catch me. There he goes. Yep. Yeah. We did 20 laps in that last one. We did 25 in this one. Ooh. I don't think he's hit. Fucking hell, he came out, he didn't see anything. Yeah, me. Yeah. Yeah, I've had that. Yeah, but he also needs to
Me and I have to move out of the way.
gone from fucking 140 foot to 340 foot. And it's I've just mine are getting worse. I'm doing nothing different. You put the AI on. should we go away from oval races? Dodge life. Three laps to the Norge life. In our cars. I'd go with that one. Oh no, P cars. That's the next one. Three laps in the Norge life in the P cars, they're the proper cars. Oh. I wanted to do Nordschleife, but okay. Why? It's only three laps. S cars. What have we got? So it's a very indifference, really. It's quite a very indifference in the S cars. They would be beating us. I'm gonna see you all later on this one. Aston 177. Huracan. Have you seen my livery? The It's the need for speed, please. Kev's got the monster Volvo. And then Nick's got the fucking Skittles Avensis. What? Well, no, because you didn't mention anything. Oh. 15. So that's one every 4 or 5 laps. Roughly. That does mean, Kev, that you can't pit all at once. If this car actually broke properly, you would never have passed me. I can't blame the brakes. This car doesn't want to brake. It actually does not want to brake. Yeah. I'm braking, it's just not doing anything. It's just power fucking sliding. Thank you. the fucking fuel and everything. As soon as I start catching Kev, it's fucking hard to stop breaking. My car doing it in the pits. It was fucking, it was just going round in fucking like left and right. Rather than going in a straight line, it was going left to right. We'll be right back.
Don't know where he is.
I think it can still be between me and Kev. I've just got to be able to get around these fucking corners. Mine's going down. Hit. My intention with this lap was to hit. He's about to go off in the next corner. Stopped you. he just passed me as well for fifth. Not the car you're looking for. Round it. least your lap time's been coming down. It's annoying that when you come out of the pit stop, you're basically like dead. Like you have no speed whatsoever. Let me know when you come out of the pit. Thank you. so watch out for that bit. My car's doing that fucking stupid going side to side thing again. Okay. Alright, I'm on my way out. Slow down because that's what happens. It's gonna be very fucking tight. Adjust. But you're in the way. nudge him in the grass at all. He barely touched him. Fucking hell. I've got a 2:16.3. I had a 2:16.3. I had the quickest lap of all. Party host is leaving the game lobby. Fucking hell. There's always one. He's got his win, he's fucking off now. Ooh. BMW M305. Just gone. Nope. Tomorrow night. Three laps of the Nordschleife to finish it. Three laps of the Nordschleife. Whoever wins, wins it. All with the same car and with the AI. No. Yep. In the dark, no rain. Don't say dark and rain and then say, no, I was thinking, what about the rain? No.